Fleetwood Hotel.
Mr. Speaker, Ontario convicted violent sex offender Paul Keller, known as the balcony rapist, has served his sentence, has been released from prison, and is now planning to settle in my constituency of Surrey, BC. This man has admitted to raping over 26 women and is considered a high risk to reoffend. My question is for the Minister of Justice. What is the government doing to stop high-risk dangerous criminals like Kalu from moving into our communities when they're likely to reoffend?
Honourable the Minister of Justice.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. I cannot comment on a specific case, but I can assure the Honourable Member that we are absolutely committed as a government to keep competing violent criminals and keeping them off the streets and making our communities safer. Now, the good news, Mr. Speaker, is that we have introduced Bill C-27 that takes direct aim at repeat offenders that commit crimes over and over again by placing the onus on them to show why they shouldn't be designated a dangerous offender. That's the good news. The bad news is, like all anti-crime measures this month, is being opposed by the Liberal Party.